Welcome to video number 20, Software and Firmware. In this video, we are going to cover downloading and installing all the applications in the firmware that we need to run our printer. This includes Printerface, Slicer, Arduino IDE, and the Marlin firmware. Basically, all the steps in this video are going to be very straightforward. You can type in the things that I type and click on the links that I click on. And once you get everything downloaded, then you can follow the steps that I'm doing on the screen to unzip the files, extract them, and then you can create shortcuts for your desktop. And that's all I'm going to be doing in this video. In this video, we are going to be downloading the most current stable versions of the software to date as of February 2015. This section is just getting them onto our computer. We aren't opening or configuring anything just yet. That's going to come in the steps to follow, but for now we just want to make sure that we have the applications and we have the firmware readily available to go ahead and edit and do things in the next few lessons. But as for now, we just want to get them onto the computer.